Sad. Sad. The lady opened her laptop to check her emails. She received some bad news from a relative and is now sad.